people come to us not just because they want to become a teacher or a mental health counselor or an administrator. They would come to us because they want to do it better in service of those who have historically not been served.
I work in higher ed. We don't have conversations like this, but I come to class and I'm like, yes. And this is where I can take what I'm learning and directly apply it to my work the next day.